StoryBots. Ta-da!
Firefighter going on duty. Firefighter, the engine is a beauty. Firefighter getting kind of sooty, putting out fires all day. In the firefighting job, there's a ton to do. Gotta test the siren, feed the fire dog too. When the bell goes ring, gotta drop down the pole. Grab a hat and some boots and be ready to roll. Firefighter zipping through the city. Firefighter rescuing a kitty. Firefighter bopping to a ditty about putting out fires all day. Gotta scurry up a ladder, gotta spray with the hose. Gotta handle an axe and wear fireproof clothes. Gotta give first aid and when the work's all through, have a firehouse chili with the rest of the crew. Firefighter saving lots of lives. Firefighter husbands and their wives. Firefighter giving high fives after putting out fires all day. Putting out fires all day. Chef is one outstanding cook, knows every dish that's in the book. From steaks to fish that's off the hook, and burgers large and small. Spaghetti, pizza, breakfast rolls, delicious noodles, casseroles. Donuts with or without holes, the chef can make it all. A chef is skilled at slicing, at frying foods in fact, at mixing, flipping, dicing, and wearing tall-eyed puffy hats. It's one important job, you know, the kitchen's got to be just so. If food supplies are running low, the chef will make the call. Salt, a dash of spice, some jalapenos might taste nice. Scrambled eggs or beans and rice, the chef can make it all. The chef invents new dishes that people love to try, and most are just delicious, though some might make folks wonder why. Soups and salads, mac and cheese, cupcakes guaranteed to please. A billion zillion recipes, the chef can make it all. The chef can make it all.
Officers on the beat, keeping watch of the busy city streets, and the people are safe cause the officer is there. A car breaks down in the middle of town, and the traffic is zipping all around, but the driver's okay cause the officer is there. The officer out patrolling is the pride of the force. In a cruiser that goes rolling, or on a bike, or else a horse. A child gets lost and starts to cry, but her smile will soon return, here's why. The cheerful and helpful officer is there. Some bad guys try to break the laws, but they don't get very far, because the brave and dutiful officer is there. On the streets or at the station, in sunshine or storm, it's a fine and proud vocation to wear the badge and uniform. The officer has so much to do. Someday that officer could be you. The good, dependable officer's always there. The good, dependable officer's always there. When people are taking a trip on a plane, they need someone there at the wheel. A pilot has the training, skills to fly, so that everyone is safe when they go up in the sky. The pilot keeps watch on the speed and the fuel, and looks out for wind and for rain. In daytime or nighttime, whenever it's flight time, the trusty pilot flies a plane. Now before every takeoff, the pilot must check to be certain that everything's fine. The wings and the engines have to work just right, from the moment of the takeoff to the end of the flight. The pilot makes sure that the plane's on its course to New York or Chicago or Spain. When your job keeps you soaring, it never gets boring. The trusty pilot flies the plane. Yes, the trusty pilot flies the plane. And there's a special kind of doctor who can treat a cat or dog, a cockatoo that's got the flu, or a not-so-jumpy frog. A well-trained hiccups and they just won't stop. When a fish is all red from a belly flop, when a gerbil has germs, you can bet that pet's gonna get much better when it sees a vet. Now animals get sick, of course, the same as you and me, but the vet can make them well again and frisky as can be. So when a hard luck duck got a broken beak, when a parrot's got a cold and she just can't speak, when a mouse gets mumps, you can bet that pet's gonna get much better when it sees the vet. Yes, the pet will get better when it sees the vet. library or square, and drawing up a blueprint showing what goes where. For any kind of building, like a school or a mall, or something really fancy like a symphony hall, or a big apartment tower that's 1,000 feet tall. The architect makes up the plans. The architect makes up the plans. Now buildings come in every kind, and each one needs its own design. So a supermarket's boxy while a stadium's round, and they must be strong and sturdy so they won't fall down. A good imagination is an architect's guide. A building might have columns or a fountain inside, and when it's done, the architect is bursting with pride. The architect makes up the plans. The architect makes up the plans. A farmer has the job of growing all the foods we eat, raising veggies, grains, and animals for eggs and milk and meat. The bread is on the table 'cause the farmer grew the wheat. That's how the farmer feeds the world. The farmer gets up early every day to do the chores, like milk the cows or plow the cornfield in the great outdoors, or plant those good potatoes that'll soon be in the stores. That's how the farmer feeds the world. When clucking hens need chicken feed, when fields of hay need mowing, when beans and greens need watering to keep them strong and growing, when pigs and lambs need extra care, this winter winds are blowing, the farmer is always on the job. Whenever we eat french fries or delicious corn that pops, from scrambled eggs to chicken legs to burgers, steaks, and chops, they all come from the friendly farmer's animals and crops. That's how the farmer feeds the world. Computers are amazing, we use them every day. They're packed with apps like puzzles, maps, and lots of awesome games to play. A coder is the one who makes the apps that we download, and it's done by typing lines and lines of sweet computer code. The code's a special language with words and symbols too, for talking to computers and telling them just what to do. Like show a flying T-Rex or a singing purple toad, that dancing bear is only there 'cause someone wrote the code. Now some folks call a coder a software engineer, and a programmer is one more name for someone in that same career. A coder might make turtles race or asteroids explode. It's tons of fun when you're the one who gets to write the code. You get to write the code. When children come to learn in school, a teacher's job is super cool. Pencils, books, and whiteboards rule when the teacher's teaching. The kids review their ABCs and also learn their 1, 2, 3s. They study plants and bumblebees when the teacher's teaching. The teacher helps with writing and spelling kitten or car, makes colors and shapes exciting, and shows where different countries are. Counting apples, telling time, exchanging nickels for a dime, playing games with words that rhyme when the teacher's teaching. The class may learn a brand new song of foods that make a body strong, or ways that kids can get along when the teacher's teaching. The teacher answers questions about the moon and the sun. The craft and painting lessons are tons of fun for everyone. Computers, papers, crayons, and clay, the teacher helps kids work and play. They all learn something new each day when the teacher's teaching. When the teacher's teaching.
Yeah.